Welcome to Up Up Down Down. It's your host Austin Creed, and I'm here with my boy T Breezy. Hello.
Let me fix this audio because we are loud, yeah. Loud and a beer. It's okay. Okay, there we go. Boom. Okay, we're gonna put T Breezy in this Oculus Rift. He hasn't played it yet. Ooh, baby. Okay, so what you're gonna do? Hold it like this. Yep. Pull this over the back of your head, and then pull this down.
Kind of the same deal.
Yeah. He's played with the PlayStation VR, and he enjoys it.
I love it.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to back you up a step. Okay? We're filming Breezy in the VR. Okay, we're good there, and we're good there. Okay, so, no, you don't have to use the joystick. There you go.
Trigger?
Yes, sir.
This game is too real.
Go to the first one. 16 complete.
It's the best.
Yeah.
This game's incredible. It's the best.
Continue?
Yes. Okay, so.
You played the first 16% though.
Your middle finger is your, like the bottom three fingers of your hand, okay? Your index finger, your trigger finger, obviously.
Yep.
So in this game, you're gonna pull guns from your hips, from your back. The way you're gonna move around is the analog stick. So when you let go, you teleport.
Wait.
Okay, so go to gun range. We'll show you the guns, and they'll put you right in the game. So you now have guns at your hips and on your shoulders.
Oh, I see them.
So use your middle finger to hold them, and you just hold the gun. You shoot.
Accurate gun sound.
That's what you were doing.
No.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. That's right. That's it. Okay, he was all about holding it sideways.
What is that? Isn't that all like super bad or whatever?
Yeah. Okay, you have.
Captain's fool!
You have shotguns on your shoulders.
Oh, alright.
No. So I just reach back behind you, like over your head. Yep. Grab them.
Oh, sick. Do I have another one?
Yep.
Oh!
So do you see the blue guns that are in your...
Wait, so this one's a shotgun. What's this one?
It's a different kind of shotgun. It's like an energy gun.
I like both.
So drop the shotgun. Drop the shotgun. No, you can just drop it on the ground.
I don't want to. I want to put it back in.
No, you just grab it from your back. But drop, just see the blue gun that's filling up on your top right side?
Yeah.
That's telling you that it's reloading. Yeah. So you could drop it on the ground. Now pull another one at your back. No. Drop it. Pull another one at your back. Yeah. Nope, you gotta wait for them to reload.
Oh,
see what I mean?
I thought I could pull out a bunch of them.
You can, but you gotta wait for them to reload.
I was getting carried away.
You don't have to put them back.
Sick.
And if you try to put them back, it doesn't do anything.
Yeah. I got this one.
The handguns. The handguns obviously reload faster than the shotguns.
I want that one back.
Go to missions. Second one. Go to the first stage, city center.
City center.
Yep. And then go to short circuit. We'll put you in the second stage.
Hell yeah.
So start mission and you're good.
Start that mission.
So yeah, robots are going to be coming at you. You're going to use your guns to shoot them. You're going to move around.
Is that all I've got? Is my two handguns and my deals on the back?
Yeah, unless you take a gun from a robot.
Ooh, sick. How do I do that? Can I rip it out of his hands?
Yes. So when a robot is close to you, you can grab it with your middle finger buttons. You can grab it with one hand, and then you can grab its head with the other hand and rip them apart.
Can I punch them too?
You can punch them, but I don't think the punching does anything. You can just grab them. You can tear the robots apart. Okay. And while they're shooting at you, it's in slow motion, so you can dodge a bullet, grab it, and throw it back at them. You got two hands.
Oh, yeah.
Shotgun's out of bullets.
Brace yourself, fool.
I like just walking around.
Oh, what? Get out.
Nice. So you can't grab the energy bullets. Oh. Look to your right.
Cool guy. No. Dude, this game's insane.
Right? So we'll make sure you don't run into anything.
You can try. What are these things?
The little crawlers. Juggling.
So focused.
Very focused.
Whoa. I didn't even see where that guy came from.
On your right. Nice.
Get me out of here. Well, maybe not. I lost me.
Where did you go?
I lost me. Where do I want to go?
Turn around. No, not in real life, like in the game.
Yeah.
So just point your control stick down. There you go.
That's what I wanted.
Yeah, yeah. There you go. Just go back. Yeah. Go straight. No. Yep. I have no clue where
I'm
you are.
I'm thinking no.
I have no clue where you are.
Doesn't this blue thing tell me where to go?
There's supposed to be an arrow somewhere. Take a left. Yeah, yeah.
Whoa.
There you go.
I wish I had like a grenade to throw at him or something.
Eventually. I think you get a grenade launcher.
Yeah, I did.
Why are you holding them sideways?
Dude, this is sick. I can play this all day.
Right? Big boy's coming.
Oh, is that right? I got these two bad boys. Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Those ain't working. Ah!
Shoot the weak spot.
I'm trying.
You see on his knees?
Uh-oh.
Look at his knees.
But he's killing me.
There you go. Get the knees. And teleport behind him. There you go. The ones on his, the high ones, the high ones are on his shoulders behind him. There you go.
Oh.
Teleport behind him. Yeah, yeah. Nice, nice.
Uh-oh.
Teleport, go. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Sorry, bud.
Nice, nice. There you go. And bring it back.
Whoa! Oh, cool. I don't want to.
Oh, close.
Oh, yeah? Oh. Oh, that was right in the face. Right in the face.
I broke him down. Getting it. Getting it. Defend.
Nah, I'm powering up some Robo Relay. Man, I just about ran at him and punched him in the face. No, it hasn't.
He's getting real now.
Get away, dude.
I think I like bringing people to video games more than I like playing.
Whoa!
I can see that. Cause like, I'll play this stuff at home and it's so good and so much fun, but like,
how?
Like watching you guys play stuff, yeah. I feel like a proud father. I'm like, oh look at it. Demon, getting it.
I feel like Charles is a lot better than this man.
He's a lot more accurate.
He's used to playing stuff like shooting games though.
Yeah. Whoa, dude! You guys see him sneak up on me?
Yeah. Nice.
Nice, I got tripped. Yeah, I did. All right.
Nice.
I could waste a lot of time on this game.
Bring it up. Okay, so what do you think?
The game's insane. The game's insane. I played that a long time.
It's legit, like...
It's creeping up and stuff.
But, okay, so how do you feel coming back into, like, the real world now?
Oh, I had no clue where I was. I had no idea. I thought I was on the staircase. The couple guys are jumping. I was about to run forward. Like, I don't think I can. I don't know where exactly I am in the room if I run through the door or something.
All right. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you. Up, up, down, down.
The Prince. I'm back.
The Prince.
I'm back.
Ah, it's so good.
Yeah, dude. It's been a while.
It's been
too long.
I know. Too long.
Too long.
Okay. Up, up, down, down. Keep it tight. Bam.